In this video, we are going to solve a previous gate problem related to jet transforms. Observe the problem here. A linear discrete time system has the characteristic equation z cube minus 0.81 z is equivalent to 0. The system is stable, imaginary stable, unstable. Stability cannot be assessed by from given information. So, here we are given with the characteristic equation of the system. They did not given any transfer function of the system or anything. That means to get into ROC, we need some transfer function of the system, a rational transfer function of the system like that. So, here whenever they given equation like this, we need to see for the poles z cube minus 0.81 z is equivalent to 0. I am taking common of z here, z square minus 0.81 is equivalent to 0. Here the poles are z is equivalent to 0, and if you equate this z square minus 0.81 is equivalent to 0, you are going to get z is equivalent to 0.9 or minus 0.9. So, here if you see the poles 0 and 0.9, so all the poles are inside the unit circle. So, you can say the system is stable. So, here the system is stable. So, why? Because all the poles are inside to unit circle. Whenever they given characteristic equation, then you need to mention the stability like that. When you are asked to find out the stability through ROC, your ROC need to touch the unit circle. Here all the poles are inside to your unit circle. So, the system may be stable. So, here the answer is system is stable. This is given in gate 92. So, like this, if they given any characteristic equation, we can describe about the stability of the system.